If you're a Microsoft Teams user and you have Copilot, we have a great new feature that is rolled out. You can now, as the meeting organizer, manage who has access to the meeting recordings, the transcriptions, and any AI-generated insights. This would be the intelligent meeting recap you have. Let me show you how to set this feature up. I've already pulled up a meeting and scheduled it. I'm the meeting organizer, so I'm going to double-click to go to edit mode. You can see who I've invited here. One person is not in my tenant. I'm going to come up to meeting options. When meeting options loads, you want to go to recording and transcript. Right here, who has access to the recording or transcription? By default, it says everyone. Here is the new feature. It's always been everyone. But now you can just say organizer and co-organizers, or you can even say specific people. If you select specific people, notice it only picks up people that are in my tenant or organization. It's not picking up any external people that I invited. I'm going to give Christian access to this. I'm going to click save, close the web page. It is that simple to control who has access to the recordings, transcriptions, and AI-generated insights. My Microsoft Teams online training course is available along with Copilot, OneNote, and Excel. Thank you.